Now to a breaking news update. The fourth person wanted in the murder of a Richmond woman is now in custody. 20-year-old Jaquan Jones is accused of second-degree murder. A jogger found 25-year-old Tyosha Mitchell's body on the side of the road in York County last Saturday. Detectives believe members of a Norfolk-based gang killed her. Police have already made three other arrests in this case.